the green one. I'm gonna make the orange here. I'm just, you know, use this as a centerpiece. You please watch a video of Shy Hedgehog beaded button. I have used that technique here to make this beautiful flower. I'm gonna use this as a centerpiece. So please watch that Shy Hedgehog beaded button tutorial. Now we will make the orange one here. So let's start. Make a knot. This is our starting point. Take 11 seed beads. Then we will skip 2 and just come out of third number bead. This is basic piote stitch I'm using here. Make it like this. Now we will take one by one, skip one, and go through next one. Take one seed bead, skip one, and go through next one. Take one, skip one, and go through next one. And this is last. Skip one and go through the last one. At first it will look clumsy, but as we move it will look beautiful. This is the last one. Now we will flip it. Now we will take one and go through this one. Now we will be filling up the gap between the beads. Take one, go through this one. Just simple piote, nothing much. A beginner can do this stitch. Now this is the last one. This is how it looks. Now we'll flip it. Take one and just go through this one here. And just make sure that you tight it properly. Now fill in the gap. You have to just keep going. As you can see, it creates gap and we have to fill in the gap. Flip it. Now take one and go through this one. Take one, start filling the gap. Continuously repeat till we get the required result. In such a way we will make this and then measure it according to your finger. round. So let's start and finish this up. As we're moving, just look at this, how it looks. It's constantly major like this, and then just finish this up. This is not yet complete. It's just that I have to make this much. I need lots of patience to finish this up. This is how it looks together. Oh my goodness, it's beautiful. Let me just finish it up first. I almost finished. I'm gonna join this one, but while joining, you always make sure that both the part should, you know, fill each other up. Wait, let me show you how it has to be. Like this, it has to fill it up. So let's just close this one. Yes, we came out of this one side, so we'll take out the needle here. And then choose bead on this side and just choose this one. Just fill in the gap. See how it closes? It's really easy. We are just using these beads to close it. This fingering, anyone can do it. This is the last one. Now we will come out of this first one. I tighten up. See, it is close. Now we'll just go down a bit, 2-3 number bead. Let's come out of it and make a knot there. Again, we'll be going down 2-3 beads, making a knot there. Again, go down. Oops. And make a knot there. And it's done. So this is how it's simplest one. In this one, I have used rondelles. 4 mm rondelles, you can see it. I'm gonna make white one for this in the center, and then I'm gonna use these holes to join it here and just finish this whole piece. Let me do it then. Of the beauty stitch, the simplest way, just come out of any of the bead with another needle Let's pass the needle through the holes and just go to other side and pull it properly. Now on this side, make a knot and save the time. And it's done. Cut this thing. And with the help of lighter, you can simply burn it. And now start making and finish it up, the whole circle, and join it like we did in this one. This one. It's done.